You gotta move the needle slowly, right? You gotta take small wins bit by bit. And sometimes you just gotta do things that help that, and whatever it takes to help someone out there. So we find ways around it, be creative, find different ways to express your opinions, find different formats, find different platforms.
Cara semua, rekan-rekan semua dan saudara-saudara mara yang di luar sana, banyaklah baca-baca buku mengenai hak asasi manusia dan juga pelajarilah bahasa-bahasa yang kurang kita dengar di tempatan, bacalah buku tulisan yang daripada luar negara di mana itu sendiri akan mempelajari kita dan mengetahui apa pentingnya hak bersuara itu. Janganlah jadi siap-siap itu menghalang kita untuk bersuara mengenai benar perkara yang benar berlaku.
Bagi kita, sempian pengyau, rosi kunti, atau bei pai wai, bei bian yuan hua de kunti fa shang. Dang da jia dou gei da jia bi zi, shen shu yuan shou de shi hou, na ma jiu shi wo men dui min zu de zhe yi ge kang zheng de kai shi.
Express yourself, you know. Don't stop having your own opinions or to speak of them. You can only counter censorship by speaking and expressing yourself. With this approach, I think we can stop creating an hostile environment towards the less privileged minorities or marginalized people in the society. I think so. You need to express more to counter the censorship.
Cari keberanian kamu. Cari siapa diri kamu yang sebenar. Hanya kamu miliki diri kamu sendiri. So no one else owns you but yourself. Jadi kalau kamu rasa kamu dikekang, tidak boleh mengekspresi diri kamu sebenar, itu maksudnya kamu dalam satu situasi yang sangat-sangat memerlukan untuk mencari keberanian berekspresi.
Saya ingin mengucapkan bahwa di dalam kegelapan, saya masih memiliki harapan dan keinginan. 我们就是继续努力，继续抗争。那么最后我们还是可以达到这个废除任何会干扰到言论自由的审查制度。
Yeah, just stick by your guns, but also find a community who supports you, because I think like a lot of people sort of underestimate really how difficult. It is. It's not as simple as just sometimes getting thrown into jail.
Keep speaking the truth because that's important. And as long as you speak the truth, things will be okay. Because, you know, the truth always comes with facts, regardless of how people process things these days, right? Regardless of our current climate when it comes to speaking up the truth, more than ever, now is such an important time to speak up for the truth, you know, and to shine light on important topics that are often difficult.
希望大家可以更自由、更开放。 去讨论一些话题，特别是针对敏感的话题，也就是那个所3R啦，OK，种族、宗教跟王室。因为我发现到，就是当我们去讨论这些事情的时候，大家都很容易被冠上一个罪名，或者是社会很容易就起了一些很大的反弹。任何人在审查言论自由的时候，是有根据理性，甚至是有一些学术啊。
Be in solidarity with others, you know, and believe that people will be in solidarity with you. Don't over worry about the restrictions themselves. All countries have laws, but it's how we respond to laws. Don't let these restrictions stop your personal creativity.
It's okay to feel fear, but slowly and surely you need to overcoming it is called courage. And I think it's really important for us to understand the other thing, that there is support out for you.